I cooked a recipe with ground beef and potatoes. Delicious and easy.